Hello, this is Lindsay with another Onshape Tech Tip.
Sheet metal has stringent requirements on features, which means some features do not work with active sheet metal models. When making a pattern, sometimes you need to remove some instances. Usually, a simple delete face or extrude that booleans to the original solid works well to fill in the hole. But this doesn't work for sheet metal. To use these features, you would have to finish the sheet metal model, which means the holes would still exist in the flat pattern. The good thing is there are alternative features that will still give you the same result. For regular cylindrical holes, use Move Face. Select the inner face of the hole for the faces to move and use the offset type. Make sure the distance is at least the radius of the hole. If you have irregular cutouts, first make a sketch that would cover them. Then use the Tab feature. Select the sketch as the tab profile, and the flange to merge will automatically populate. Set the subtraction offset to 0.
Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more tech tips every week.